So spiders are causing that the security camera at night are useless because the infrared light of this camera, security cameras, will attract the spiders or insects, and this cause that they create a net around or in front of your camera, which will cause that the camera cannot show any other object further. So to get rid of the spider, I searched over and over on the internet, but I couldn't find any good solution. But I searched about a spider that what a spider hate about, and that in which a smell naturally they hate and they will not come in. So in my house, I used a kind of essential oil, which is called clove bud. The smell is like your toothpaste, so it's not a bad smell, or it's like when you are in dentist, so somehow it's not a bad smell. But it's very strong that a spider don't like the smell. The oil will not long more than 1 week. So you have to repeat this. So what you do is just 2 or 3 drops of this oil is enough. This oil you can just buy it from Amazon. I bought it myself from Amazon. It's not cost more than 8 euro. Then 2 or 3 drops of this oil is enough, and then just cover all the head of your camera here with this oil all around, and so that the spider don't like to go around the head of this camera. So I would suggest as well that somehow you repeat this after 1 week. Because otherwise, again, when the smell is gone, the spider will again come. One another solution that you can use together with this solution, which is natural solution, which not kill the spider, they just don't like this smell, is this spray. This spray is for flea, as you can see, to kill the flea. I used it inside the house. It's safe also, seems to be safe for animals, but I cannot guarantee this. This is very strong spray because I used it. I actually bought it for flea, but I saw that from the time I used this spray, I have less spider or somehow no spider in my house. I also noticed that other insects were also somehow disappeared from my house, and that was the case that I see. Well, that's a good spray. So what you can do is use this spray, spray it all around this part of the camera. So because the camera is usually attached to the wall like this or like this, and then you actually use this part of the camera, not the head, this part of the camera all around this part on the wall, so that somehow this will cause that if this the spider want to pass through that, they will be killed or die. So yeah, this is a solution that I found it. Although usually the cameras are installed or attached to the wall, therefore you need also a ladder that you can go up. I couldn't actually take a film if I wanted to actually try it out on the cameras that is already installed around my house. So, but you can actually you need actually also a kind of ladder to reach out the head of your camera and to around your cameras. Okay, I hope that it is also useful solution for you because as I said, I tried any other solution. It didn't work, and this spider at night really frustrated me. Because then the security camera is useless, and somehow it's the pictures that that producing it's useless. It just tell you that something is moving, but yeah, it's nothing there. It's just a spider that's just created a web in front of the camera.